Hello and welcome to this video, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make this pencil holder. Here is the piece of wood I started with. As you can see, it's a bit dirty and needs cleaning up. For this I used the planer. Once I'd got a flat side, I marked it using a pencil, then ran it through the planer. Here I am cutting the mitres with my radial arm saw. There is a video I produced on how I made the jig. If you don't have access to a radial arm saw, you could just use a handsaw. Here I am using the bandsaw to cut it to rough length. Then I repeated the steps until I had created a frame. Here I am using a centre punch to work out the distance the hole needs to be. As this is pine, I didn't use a hammer because it's likely to split the wood. Over at the drill press, I then drilled where I'd marked. Then I added glue to the frame. Using the router, I rounded over the edges. I then repeated this step on the outside. I then used the holes I drilled before as a template. Here I am making an indentation on the bottom. I then cleaned up the frame using the belt sander. I then applied a couple of coats of wood dye. Here is the final result. Please like, rate, comment and subscribe. Please check out my other videos on the screen now.